Hi, my perfect YouTube family. It's Inga the Crochet Queen. How have you been? I know I've been away for a while, but I have had a lot of projects to go on. And I know some of you are probably wondering what happened to me. Well, my YouTube channel got erased by accident. And shortly after that, I started a charity called Perfect Purpose for At-Risk Women. So I've been really busy with that, but I'm back crocheting again. In fact, I wanted to share with you this beautiful project that I made tonight. This is actually the second time of me making this particular project. It's called the One Skein Scarf. And I used some yarn from the Red Heart Super Saver Jumbo, and in here I didn't even use that much to make this scarf. It turned out exactly as pictured, and I really, really love it. This project came out of the Stitchin' Bitch, the Happy Hookah publication, which I really, really, really like this book because it has some awesome, awesome projects in here. I always find myself customizing or altering the projects to make it my very, very own. But I really wanted to show you guys this scarf. And I'm also inviting you to my website at www.ppfarw.org. And I'll leave a link in the description box so you can come over to see what I have been doing. I would love to hear from some of you that knew me from before. I'm starting all over again, and just stay tuned to see my upcoming projects. And if you decide to make this this scarf too, let me know. Make a video and tag me in the link and everything. I would love to see it. It's your girl, Inga the Crochet Queen, signing off. Bye-bye.